Subscribe and tap on that bell icon to never miss an update from the Indian Travel Diaries. Hello and welcome back to the Indian Travel Diaries. Hope you all are doing great. I have made this video to answer a question that I get asked frequently. What should one choose between scuba diving, seabed walking and snorkeling? I would start by describing what these three are. But before I start, I would request you to please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon for all our future updates. Thank you so much. Now let's get started. What is snorkeling? In snorkeling, you swim or use a tube to be afloat on the water surface and use a snorkeling mask to put your face underwater and see the underwater world of beautiful corals and fishes. Scuba, on the other hand, stands for self-contained underwater breathing apparatus, where you will be using oxygen cylinders and breathing apparatus to go underwater with your instructor and see underwater life from close proximity. In seabed walking, you will be wearing a helmet which will help you breathe underwater. It is done in a confined area below the sea surface. You will walk on the seabed and enjoy the underwater view. So, what to choose among these three? Snorkeling is a must-do experience. It's usually not very expensive and will cost between 700 to 1500 Indian rupees all over the world. Among scuba and seabed walking, you can choose any one as both will take you underwater and cost somewhere between 3000 to 5000 Indian rupees for beginner level. Seabed walking is much easier though as it doesn't require controlled breathing, but for a more adventurous experience, go for scuba diving. Hope I could answer your question and helped you plan for your next beach holiday in a better way with this information. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, then please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, and do subscribe to my channel. Until next time, bye-bye.